Welcome everybody to the most extravagant and the most fabulous event to come out of Wilmington, Delaware. I'm talking about Soul Style 2010, represented by Roy Campbell of America's Next Top Model. I'm Lydia Patel, and all tonight we are going to be showcasing the pieces of wonderful designers from across the country who are all gathered here to definitely show what we're all about. I'm talking about unique styles and great fashion all coming together for a wonderful charity that we're all doing this funding for. It's an absolute great award, and of course we had the beautiful Judge Hatchett, who is part of the show for tonight. So stay with us, because we've got all the action, all the interviews and everything just for you all at home. I'm Lydia Patel, and it is Soul Style 2010. Don't go anywhere. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did.
Well, aren't you a breath of fresh air? From all these superficial gold diggers, just get to hear. They get a ball and fit, they ain't gotta pick a career. Guess they playing on suckers, hitting till some years appear. Like, voila, you do it right, he just might buy you a car. Man, she play these suckers just like B.O.B. play the guitar. Now here you are, with your girls having drinks at the bar. I say I'm buying you.
But here it is, it's time for a little one-on-one with the fabulous designers here who took part. I've got Ray Brown, who had the Ray Vincent collection here for Soul Style 2010. Why don't you tell us about the amazing pieces that you had tonight?
It was a lot about black and white, which is always a classic basic. It was inspired by Ethiopia as well as by Asian cultures.
And what are some of the fabrics? I noticed there were some great fabrics on the catwalk.
We had a lot of cottons in particular, but a cotton lace knit, which were a lot of the blazers for the men were made out of. And then, of course, our classic gabardines as well as our lightweight wools.
So what's really in style for 2010 and 2011? Give us a little tip.
It's coming a little bit closer to the body for men. So not so baggy, things that are slightly tailored but still comfortable. So it's a very European and Asian feel, but an American fit.
Well, that's what I was going to say, because that's very Euro style, more metrosexual.
Yeah, yes, very much. Men are starting to dress up a little more, starting to get out of the baggy jeans that hang below the pant behind and so forth, and getting into something that complements the body a lot better.
Well, that's good stuff. So where can we see your collection? Where can we possibly pick it up?
Oh, yeah. So you can catch me on www.rayvincentfashion.com.
All right. Well, Ray Brown, thank you so much. Soul Sense 2010, brought to you by the one and only Roy Campbell. Got all the exclusives, and definitely check out his website. Pick it up, because, you know, it was a great collection. Absolutely enjoyed watching it, actually.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed being here. It was great.
Thank you so much. Stay with us. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything big. Linen, nails done, hair done, everything big. Oh, you fancy, huh? Well, aren't you a breath of fresh air? So we got Alvy Alexander representing for Houston, Texas. She asked me to make it short and sweet, but guess what? I can't do that, because she's got such beautiful pieces here tonight. I'm so excited to be standing next to one of the top females representing here. Tell us about the collection.
Well, the collection today was, like, inspired by me, of course. Everything I make, I'm able to wear. So I'm inspired by practically anything. So I had a little day wear, a little evening wear, a little play wear, and everything in between. So you have to see it to believe it.
I love it. She already sold it. Oh my goodness. So what would be the number one tip you'd represent and say for the ladies getting ready for 2011?
If it fits your figure, then it's for you to wear.
Thank you again, and it was fabulous. I loved having you here.
Well, thank you. I'm out. New York bound. Peace.
You was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down.
From Waldorf, Maryland, Sean Spencer.
In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I'm going back to that now.
From Delaware State University and from Pittsburgh, your county, Maryland, Gabriel Steven.
I'm way too up to back down.
Well, we've got our celebrity makeup artist Tamara coming out of New York City, came all the way down to Wilmington, Delaware to do the makeup. And of course, one of her top clients was Judge Hatchett. She had the luxury of doing that. How did that feel to be doing the judge's makeup?
Always just amazing. Judge Hatchett is such a wonderful person, has a great spirit. She's very much at ease, and she's just like, you know, do whatever you want, just make me look fabulous. So it's good because she trusts my instinct, and and she's free and open to going with whatever, you know, I put on her. So it's great.
That is great. So as a celebrity makeup artist, what has been the most challenging part of even making it to this part, being able to be a part of such big fashion shows?
Just going through, being able to adjust to different personalities and not letting it change you, but still being yourself from inside out. And I let my work speak for itself. And when I do makeup, it's not just about picking up paint and brushes and powder and put it on someone's faces. I also let my spirit come through when someone sits in my chair. So I think that makes a big difference and it's opened up a lot of doors for me.
We heard it live and direct from Tamara, representing for New York, and of course here at the beautiful Soul Sense 2010 for Roy Campbell. Of course, Tamara, what is your website? Where can we see your beautiful pictures?
Oh, thank you. People can see me at TamaraMakeupArtistry.com.
TamaraMakeupArtistry.com is the website. We're going to have that definitely, and I'm sure I'm going to be seeing more of you. She was at Couture. She does them all. Wonderful, wonderful makeup artist. Waiting for you to do my makeup.
Next time.
All right, girlfriend, we're going to get that to you. Stay with us. It's Soul Sense 2010 with me, Lydia P. Well, I've got an amazing, a fabulous designer, Mr. William Fleet, who is here tonight showcasing his wonderful collection. Now, how many pieces were actually showcased tonight?
About 11. 11 pieces. It's from my Stroll Down Brooklyn, which is a cocktail collection.
Now, you named it Stroll Down Brooklyn. I love the name for all those represented for BK. Of course, it's BK all the way. But what inspired that? Is there any Brooklyn flavor in that?
Yeah, one of the things that you appreciate in Brooklyn is with all the cafes. You can be sitting there during the spring, summer, and fall, and somebody will walk down the block, and you'll go, wow. And as a designer, I see that wow and try to translate that into part of a collection.
Last question, how did you feel to be a part of Roy Campbell's show and this, of course, a charity event?
It was an honor and a pleasure. It's a fantastic show, a fantastic group of designers. It was just a great show, great experience.
Great experience. William Fleet, everybody, stay with us.
Okay, everybody, it's almost showtime. We got 5 minutes to go. We got to give them a good show. You know, Norma Oliver is always on my back, and I'm sick of him on my back. We have to be on time. He's always telling us to be on time. Why are you doing push-ups? I told you, get up, get up, get out, get dressed. Get out of here. Get my clothes sweaty. Come on over here. Get her hair done. Is she done? All right, get in the line. Get in the line. Let's go. Where's Martha Morgan? Martha, look, this outfit, please straighten this collar out. We're about to go on stage. Mwah. Oh, thank you, darling. How are you, Martha? Mwah. Oh, thank you. All right, where are you? We got 3 minutes. Come on, her hair's done. That's her hair's dead, honey. Your hair's dead. Let's go. Get these chairs out of here. Come on, let's go. All right, that's okay. A little more powder here. Can you darken these eyes for us, please? Her eyebrows, they're too light. Give me some mascara on that eyebrow. Let me see, honey. Come on, let me see. Oh, very good. Give us a little bit more curl. Sandy from this Academy. Brand, come on. Beauty Academy, let's get it done. Can you give her a spray real quick? Oh, Anna, you're good. Let's get lined up, women. The show is about to begin.
I've got the fabulous, most amazing judge on TV, representing for the ladies of court. I'm talking about Judge Hatchett, who's well known. You've all watched her. Judge Hatchett, how does it feel to be a part of this fabulous event here tonight?
It is so wonderful, and it really is supporting good work. You know, our Youth Inc. is doing such wonderful things in this area, and so I'm happy to be here. Plus, it was fun as we highlighted Black designers tonight. And I even got to do a little cameo model.
Yes, you did.
You see me come out and model.
You walked in your beautiful green and white gown.
No, it was so much fun. I was so happy to be here tonight.
It was great. We really were proud to have you be a part of this. Now, as a woman who's been well educated, what would you have any other words of inspiration for the young ladies staying focused who are in New York, who are in just across the United States?
Yeah, actually, part of what I did tonight was have a book signing for my new book called Dare to Take Charge. And that's really the challenge for young women. You know, just grab hold of life and live it purposefully and passionately. You know, because we only have this one life and we got to really do it and dare to take charge of our lives.
Absolutely. I love the title. Tell us more about the book and where we can pick it up.
Yeah, you can pick it up anywhere. All the major bookstores have it. If they don't have it, get them to order it. Or you can go online to any of your major bookstore dealers. So I'm excited. It's all over the country. We've had great reviews. And people are saying good things about it. So I love this book. I love this book.
Love it. Thank you so much for joining us here.
Thank you. Thank you.
The best so much. Thank you. So it's Soul Sense 2010. 10, we've got Judge Hatchett. We're doing it up big, of course. About to head back to New York City. You know, we just come in for a day, show our face. That's what we gotta do, because we're women on the rise. That's how we do it. Lydia Patel alongside Judge Hatchett. Stay with us. Up next, we're going one-on-one with designer Tyrell Mason. I want you to get a good zoom in, because I'm wearing the beautiful, beautiful collection. Gotta get some photos. Not quite on the catwalk, but I could do it on the red carpet, you know. So tell us about the collection. It was so amazing.
Well, I call the collection Gothic Glam. Just like little influences from, you know, Gothic type of wear, you know, black, the corsets, the sleeves, you know, using patent leathers, vinyls and leathers and chiffons, you know, and try to come up with the wearable collection Gothic inspired.
It was definitely very wearable. A lot of the stuff, you could actually see it as what Paris would call prêt-à-porter.
Yes.
It's ready to wear, ready to go out. If you want to dress it up, you could dress it down. And it was very, very not your typical gowns. And that's why I actually chose yours. I was like, this is fabulous. I'm loving it. So where can we pick up your stuff?
Well, TyrellCollection.com is the website. And then, of course, on Facebook, you know, you can see pictures in there. And the email is tyrelldesigns@msn.com. And the number to the studio is 908-391-2398.
Well, definitely check them out, Tyrell Collections. That is the website. You'll be able to do that wonderful pieces. And again, get a close-up on this. I'm feeling lovely wearing Tyrell Mason's beautiful, beautiful gown. Goth, little pink, little corset, mixing it up. And so look and fly here, representing for Soul Sense 2010. Don't go anywhere. Stay with us. Welcome, everybody. This is Soul Sense 2010, brought to you by the amazing Roy Campbell. And the show just finished. We're on the red carpet. We had a fabulous time. Mr. Campbell, how do you feel to finally be here? It's such an extravagant event, first of all. It's for a great charity. Why don't you tell everybody all about that?
Yeah, the charity is Our Youth, Inc., which helps students in danger of falling out of school. This is our eighth year doing it. For me to come back home to Wilmington, Delaware, and do this fashion show with New York designers and New York talent, and your lovely presence is phenomenal.
Thank you so much. Now, you have a wonderful set of people here tonight. How does it feel that you finally put this all together and you made this come in such a short span of time? I know there's a lot of planning. When it comes down to the crunch, you definitely got it going.
Well, actually, we only took this show in 2 weeks. We had the auditions 2 weeks ago, and the designers, we met them 2 weeks ago. We pulled it all together in just 2 weeks.
Oh my goodness, that shows you exactly what great creativity we have. So you know what, you're coming from America's Next Top Model. For everybody at home who's watching, any tips, any advice for anyone who wants to break into the industry?
My best advice is that if you're not 5'9", which is what it takes to be a professional model, that you enjoy modeling as a hobby and have a lot of fun at it, and understand that the top, top models are very rare.
Now, working with some of these great designers, was that hard to select 8 designers to come and actually be featured in your show?
Right, we had designer audition. We looked at about 20 designers, and we came down to the 8 that we thought were the strongest. So it really wasn't that hard, because you can see from the show, they were phenomenal.
And we've got a great designer here with us, Thomas Levon, who just finished showcasing. He actually did the grand finale here tonight. Thomas, how does it feel to be a part of Roy Campbell's extravagant show?
Well, first of all, I want to say thank you. Thank you for him believing in me. Thank you for giving me a chance. So that's the most important, people like Roy, to give people like myself a chance. So that was extraordinary for me. Extraordinary.
So what is the inspiration behind the lovely gowns? And like he said, he made some big designers look like Walmart. Okay.
You said that?
Yes, he did.
Well, from working in a lot of home and a lot of houses, I've come to understand how the business worked. My inspiration was about color. I kept it simple. I went with the color, and I had one other inspiration. I was actually at a circus that inspired me with the black and white. You know, you spin the top and the little thing that has the black and white circles? That inspired me to do the black and white, to intertwine black and white and silver together in this collection.
Thank you so much. We're gonna have much more. You're watching Roy Campbell's Soul Style 2010. I'm Lydia Patel. I'm bringing you all the action here. We're direct on the red carpet, coming to you from Wilmington, Delaware. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Stay with us. Well, everybody, it's time to say goodnight to Delaware, because we had a wonderful time, spent the day here getting ready for Soul Style 2010, brought to you by America's Next Top Model himself, Mr. Roy Campbell. I want to thank everybody who put this show together and definitely made it a fantastic one, because it wasn't easy to have this all here. And guess what? 8 designers, wonderful celebrities all came out for this charity event that took place, that's known for an annual show that we like to do it. And I definitely was happy to be a part of this one. on. So we've got all the exclusive. We showed you all the action here that took place in Wilmington, Delaware. So guess what? It's time to go. Hate to leave you, but guess what? We'll be right back with all the action right here. Stay with us. It's Lydia Patel, 2010 Soul Style. Don't go anywhere.